Welcome students to another session of Professional Image and Etiquettes, Unit 1, Part 3, and I'm your course trainer Pallavi Bordoloi from Hospitality Operations Housekeeping. Objective of today's session is to identify the different types of hygiene to maintain in different situations and some practices of personal hygiene in daily activities. Causes of some oral care, that is bad breath, which could be number one due to accumulation of bacteria at the back portion of the tongue, number two food, example garlic onions, number three smoking, number four mouth dryness due to illness, number five existing gum disease or tooth decay, number six speaking over a long period of time without drinking water. Let's discuss the ways to reduce our oral care diseases. Number one, practice good oral hygiene habits. Number two, drink plenty of water to keep the mouth cavity moist. Number three, visit the dentist regularly. Number four, avoid eating foods like garlic and onions before a speech or meeting. And number five, stay away from smoking. Moving to the 6th point, stimulate flow of saliva by chewing on a sugar-free gum, mint or jujube. Saliva is the body's natural mouth rinse that kills oral bacteria. Number 7. Brush and floss teeth twice daily and after each meal. Use firm but gentle brush strokes to avoid unnecessary gum bleeding. Number 8. Brush the tongue focusing on the posterior area. Number 8. Use an antiseptic mouth rinse. Let's discuss about body care, that is body odor. Number 1. The causes. The food we eat, that is red meats. Number 2. The concentration of bacteria, especially on the scalp, armpits, feet and genital areas. Let's see the ways to reduce in body care. Number 1. Avoid synthetic fabrics. Use cotton. Number 2. Avoid tight-fitting clothes. Number 3. Cleanse the body regularly. Use medicated cleansers if necessary. Number 4. Use products designed to minimize body odors like antiperspirants, deodorants or medicated powders. Coming to the next slide of food care, that is food odor. The causes of athlete's food ringworms warts are number 1. Constantly in damp and close shoes for long periods of time. Number 2. Walking barefoot in moist areas, example shower rooms, that may be infected. And number 3. Sharing infected foodwares and towels. Let's look into some ways to protect our feet. Number 1. Keep footwear feet wave space between toes clean and dry. Number 2. Change the socks daily. Number 3. Wear cotton socks and well ventilated shoes, example mesh material. Adding some more points into foot protect. Number 4. Use medicated foot powder or antiperspirants to reduce moisture. Number 5. Keep toenails trimmed. Number 6. Use sandals in locker rooms and in public showers. Number 7. Avoid sharing of towels, shoes, socks and sandals. As skin is a very important part of our body, let's see some types of skin, that is oily, dry, normal, combination and sensitive. And common skin problems are eczema, psoriasis, acne. Eczema, a group of medical conditions that cause the skin to become inflamed or irritated. Causes of this eczema could be due to dry skin, irritable skin. Number 2, issues with the body's immune system. Number 3, stress. Number 4, anxiety. Number 5, emotional disorders. And number 6 is genetics. Looking into the ways to care eczema. Number 1. Over-the-counter cortisone creams. Number 2. Oral steroid may be prescribed by dermatologists for constant flare-ups. Number 3. Avoiding foods that are inflammatory in nature. Example, excessive alcohol, caffeine. Number 4. Avoid contact with allergens, and looking for organic, naturally derived products may also alleviate eczema-prone skins. And number 5. Always try to eat a nutritionally balanced diet to strengthen the immune system. Another skin problem is psoriasis, which is caused number 1 due to stress, number 2 injury to skin, number 3 medication, number 4 infection, and number 5 is weather. Ways to care psoriasis. Number 1, moisture daily. Number 2, decrease stress such as regular exercise, yoga, and deep breathing exercise. Number 3, prevent fatigue by getting enough rest and sleep, which is important for the immune system. And number 4, avoid alcohol and smoking. Another skin care problem is acne, a skin disorder that causes pimples when the pathway that connects the skin pores to the oil glands become clogged. Acne, which is very common among us, is caused number 1, hormones. These are particularly active in teenage years. Number 2, poor hygiene. That is, improper cleaning can cause bacteria to infect oil glands and pores. Number 3, genes. And number 4 is diet. Ways to care acne. Number 1, adopt a proper skin care cleaning routine. Wash with a gentle soap and rinse soap off with plenty of water. Number 2, no squeezing, picking, scratching, rubbing, or touching the face. Number 3, keep hair clean and keep it off the face as much as possible. Number 4, seek doctor's advice and medication. Number 5, try to shower as soon as possible after a workout session, as sweat combined with skin oils can trap dirt and bacteria into pores. Number 6, remove makeup thoroughly before going to bed. And number 7, make sure to clean cosmetics brushes regularly in soapy water and throw out all contaminated makeups. So students, we have moved to the end of today's long session on some practices of personal hygiene in daily activities. I hope all of us can practice this daily hygienic activities in our daily life, and this will help us to stay fit and fine. Thank you. Have a nice day.